and are forgiven. You will give them that portion of joy and peace that comes through knowing you. And Lord, I pray that everyone that has responded tonight, in Jesus' name, will become witnesses